Hello, adventurers, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Actually, one of my only Minecraft videos. I don't know. This is like my third. So yeah, today I will be starting a new series. Hypixel Network Gaming. Same thing as Hive MC Gaming. I do all their mini games. So yeah, I'm gonna start it off with Quake. And just to let you know, I suck very bad at this, so you have a right to make fun of me. Just saying that. Because I am really, really horrible at this. Okay. It's all for the lols. All for the lols. Okay. All for the laughs of you guys. Let's see. Anyone? Oh, damn it. So, you get to see me fail at playing the game, and you can also see me fail at getting into the game. Yeah! Ha. One of my least favorite. It's actually the one I probably suck most at. Because it's hard to get a good camping spot. So, yeah, GLHF, wow, Lemo, Del, whatever, 9.0 trigger, you know what that means? It takes you forever to recharge your ammo, like, forever. Okay, Zanana, 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 Zan. Got the hi behind you. Yeah, see, he was running away from me because he didn't have his ammo recharged. I've actually gotten pretty good at this though. I'm not horrible at it anymore. Now I'm just bad at it. Oh, I'm actually in second place. It's a miracle. For once, I'm actually in second place. Ooh, damn it. Gotta find a good camping spot. This one's perfect. Boom. So much for a good camping spot. I suck at this so badly. Because, like, it has no good camping spots. Zero. Zero good camping spots. Wow. That was really, really stupid. I literally was shot to my doom. Ooh. Damn it. Shoot him. Thank you. See, it's just horrible. All these camping spots are horrible. There's always some way for someone to get you from behind. Impossible to get you from the camping spot. Never mind. There's like one good camping spot. There. I'll correct myself. Gotta get to the camping spot. God, do I suck at this. Worst camping spot ever. Okay, you know what? I only have one option, and that is to not camp. Just run. Shoot him! You stupid railgun! Why won't you shoot? Thank you. God. Zigzag. Can't shoot me. Nay. Can't shoot this. Never mind. I can tell the future. Mike689. Hacker. No, I just call everyone who beats me a hacker, even though I suck. And you wouldn't have to be a hacker to beat me. Oh. I think actually, since I'm not very good at this and it may not be that funny, I'm gonna do two games in one episode. Apex. One of my favorite maps because of this. Okay, let me show you the best camping spot right here. Right here, best camping spot in this map. Well, no, there's way more. There's way better. Say hi to YouTube. The best camping spots are one that are cornered off. So that way no one can get you from behind. Or from either side. So that way they can only get you from front and or above. But if you're all the way above. Best camping spot right here. Bam. Can't fall off. What the? I shot straight at him, but my real gun didn't fire. Glitches. I hate glitches. Do you? Yes, of course you do, because glitches are glitches and nobody likes glitches. Done. What? Oh my god. Okay, here's another good camping spot. Nope, not really a good camping spot, but I just like hanging out on there. Why, God? Why? Why do I have to suck at this? Well, that actually was pretty good. Even though I'm in second to last place, well, at least I'm not the person who has 0 points. Ha, la bunga. Okay. One of the rules on this thing is only if you just damn it, the chat didn't let me finish. Meanie. I'm just gonna go let my dogs in. I'll be right back in 3, 2. One. Zero. And I'm back. Okay. My last one, Lost World, is actually really good. Has lots of good camping spots. I came up with a strategy. Look around you before you move anywhere. That was a lucky spawn. And when you're moving, zigzag. I just keep on shooting this Hellamade guy. And he's in first place? That's sad, man. That's just sad. Never mind, it's 201 Gabby. Okay, now I'm in fourth. No, I gotta get my way back up there. See, you gotta zigzag so that way no one can shoot you. Gimbal. I saw him shopping at the mall. Yeah, cause I really love this song. Let's see, you never wanna be. Bye! Gotta shut down pie stuff. Looks like he's still on a killing spree to me. Oh god damn it, I suck at this. Walk through your not even possible. Okay. So, as you guys can see, I am very bad at this. Get him! Thank you! Thank you! You have to make sure no one's around you before you go somewhere. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! My god, why do I have to suck at this? Why? Why? Oh, I'm shooting. Yeah. Thank you. No. I check surroundings and shoot. Okay, I'm getting back up there. Hold on. What? How is Hellmade in the lead? I beat him late. He has a Steve skin. You know how bad that make that make how bad that makes everyone look? I mean, seriously. Steve skin. At least I'm not 2001 fruit babies, but yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to someone need to choose one. Like maybe two rounds of some lit survival games, because I'm really bad at this, so it's gonna be quick. Okay, so I can only do maybe like one or two more rounds, including this one. I shall choose. Choose the archer. What? No grace period? Do they get to start punching automatically? Maybe it was from the lightning or that other guy. Okay, so this is probably gonna be my last one. I'm gonna try and make it good for you guys. But this is not going to be my full part of Blitz Survival Games. I'm going to do another whole episode. I'm just saying. As a little extra because, you know, I'm not very good at Quake. that I am very good at, but I am pretty good at paintball warfare, and that's what's next. So, be sure not to miss that episode. It's gonna be epic. Dun 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 dun. I'm after a very bad start. Okay, well that hardly was anything. So I'm gonna do another round because that wasn't even a round. I didn't get any items. Cause that was nothing. I didn't even get any items. I got killed almost instantly. So. You should be able to choose your kit in the lobby. So if this is a good round, it's probably going to be my last one. I'm going to freeze to see if I can stay on the platform. Okay. Gotcha. I mean, if I can't even survive, so I need at least to survive until, at least till I get my items from my kit. Center where most of the battling happens, or maybe find some other chests. I don't know. Run, run, far away, just gotta run, run away. I just gotta survive until I get my kit. Have to survive till I get my kit. My leather tunic on. So, what's the worst thing? What? I got 3 arrows? That's cool. Do I like? Wow, that's really bad. Yes. Have good armor. That's good. Okay, so I'm actually off to a good start because I'm not trying to kill anyone. Okay. Compass, lead me to a player. Lead me to a player. I see. so maybe I'm gonna do like 3 of them. Good luck, have fun. Don't hack. Whatever. Just say hi to you. Whoa, this is a good one. Same thing. Maybe find a... Ooh. That looks promising. Gotta be something in there. Gonna go for it. Also got some wood. Oh, I remember this map. I've played it before. There should be a chest. Yes, to have so much stuff. Here. Up here. So, this village is a jackpot. Nice big jackpot. I need to get it. I'm level 15. Good to have levels. They really should do something. I can't get it. Just can't. I remember there was a crafting table somewhere in this village. Because I need to get my wheat. Good. hang around all these chests, because the Blitz Star is getting released soon. It's going to be released soon, so I'll just hang around here, you know, look for a crafting table, because there should be one. Because I played this before. There it is, see? Told you. And then someone just kills me. I would rage so hard you don't even know. Has the Blitz Star been released? Okay, it has. No. Please be one of these chests. Please. Give me the ultimate victory. There's a chest in here. Okay. So, I have lots of weapons. This round is actually going pretty good, but I haven't killed anyone, so. It's time to move out of this village. Nothing else. Nothing else for me. Looks like there's something over there. Hopefully I'll get to it. Hopefully I'll get to it before anyone else does. Another raw chicken. Pretty useless unless I have a furnace. Chicken, I guess. Looks like there's some stuff in here, just along the edge of the dome. Boathouse. Does that mean there's a stick? Boathouse, but then not have any boats in the chests. What kind of boathouse is that? Jump through the window and fail. Okay. Guys, I honestly do not know when I'm gonna go try and kill somebody. Boots. They're good. It's all good. Okay. I have so many weapons, so it would only be right to go find someone. I'm really glad we have these tracking devices. After I check. Like someone's hiding. Won't do them any good. Some since they're moving, they obviously are hiding. Someone must be near. That's fine. I'm gonna die. Okay, well, I think I lived long enough. I was in the top 5 since. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this. It was a pleasure playing for you. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this specific episode. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.